The Oxbow by Thomas Cole was painted on Mount Holyoke in Massachusetts in 1836. It depicts a romantic panorama of the Connecticut River Valley. Cole's painting has been interpreted as a confrontation between the wilderness and civilization.